Unacademy. Let's crack it.
So here are my normal recommendations for CLAT 22 and 23 aspirants. If you're someone who is struggling with your English right now, I think you should start with Indian authors. For example, Chetan Bhagat would be a good place to start. Then you could always move on to probably Arvind Adiga and Amitabh Ghosh. If you are a little bit more comfortable with your English language skills, you can definitely go towards John Grisham, Agatha Christie, even Paulo Coelho is quite easy to understand, George Orwell, or classics like Charles Dickens. Also remember, it really doesn't matter whether you're reading fiction, non-fiction, or any other kind of genre. Even a magazine is fine as long as you're regular with reading them. And secondly, remember, on the 11th of August and the 13th of August, the batches for CLAT 2022 and CLAT 2023 are starting respectively. To take a subscription, you can use the code LAW100 LAW100 and get maximum benefits and discounts.